Cherokee Nation. What were Cherokee homes like? The Cherokee Indians lived in settled villages, usually located near a river. Cherokee houses were made of river cane and plaster with thatched roofs. These dwellings were about as strong and warm as log cabins. Here are some pictures of Native American houses, like the ones Cherokee Indians used. The Cherokees also built larger seven-sided buildings for ceremonial purposes, and each village usually had a ball field with benches for spectators. Many Cherokee villages had palisades, reinforced walls, around them for protection. Today, Cherokee families live in a modern house or apartment building, just like you. What was Cherokee clothing like? Did they wear feather headdresses and face paint? Cherokee men wore breechcloths and leggings. Cherokee women wore wraparound skirts and poncho-style blouses made out of woven fiber or deerskin. The Cherokees wore moccasins on their feet. After colonization, Cherokee Indians adapted European costume into a characteristic style, including long braided or beaded jackets, cotton blouses, and full skirts decorated with ribbon appliqué, feathered turbans, and the calico tear dress. Here are pictures of Cherokee clothing and photographs of traditional Native American clothing in general. The Cherokees didn't wear long headdresses like the Sioux. Cherokee men usually shaved their heads, except for a single scalp lock. Sometimes they would also wear a porcupine roach. Cherokee women always wore their hair long, cutting it only in mourning for a family member. Men decorated their faces and bodies with tribal tattoo art and also painted themselves bright colors in times of war. Unlike some tribes, Cherokee women didn't paint themselves or wear tattoos, but they often wore bead necklaces and copper armbands. Today, some Cherokee people still wear moccasins or a ribbon shirt, but they wear modern clothes like jeans instead of a breechcloth and only wear roaches and feathers on special occasions, like a dance. What was early Cherokee transportation like? Did they paddle canoes? Yes, the Cherokee Indians used to make long dugout canoes from hollowed-out logs. Here is an article with pictures of Native canoes. Overland, the Cherokees used dogs as pack animals. There were no horses in North America until colonists brought them over from Europe. Today, of course, Cherokee people also use cars, and non-Native people also use canoes.